Now, as a part of the welcoming remarks, we would like to introduce a very talented and risk-taking businesswoman that has been leading his successful operations for the past 8 years as executive director of this consortium. In January of 2006, the HITS Board of Directors appointed Ms. Yubelkis Montalvo as a new executive director to lead the organization in its next steps. She took on the challenge to guide the organization towards a self-sustainability model and continue the implementation of target services and programs for all members and the educational community in general. As an expert in member relations, project management, and integrated communications, Montalvo has contributed to HITS with a keen perspective, helping translate the organization members into opportunities for growth and collaboration. Montalvo has taken the consortium through an 8-year journey of constant evolution, expanding its membership, creating new services, and proposing new educational technology options for its constituents. Let's give a warm welcome to Yubelkis Montalvo, HITS Executive Director.
Thank you, Luz Nereida. And good morning, welcome, bienvenidos a Puerto Rico. We are so proud to be able to organize this event one more year for our members, collaborators, and peer organizations and institutions. This is another exciting best practices showcase for HITS and its members, especially since this is an opportunity for academic leaders to share their best knowledge and expertise, and it is such an enriching opportunity for all. We hoped it will. What has changed? Well, this year we add two new focus areas, assessment and distance learning. There are other aspects of this event that we have kept this year since they have been so well received by the educational community. One of them is the academic fair that we will hold this evening from 5 to 8. In these facilities, which is an opportunity to serve our students directly and definitely an added value for our members' institutions, which have the chance to interact one-on-one with prospective students from Puerto Rico. Once again, through the best practices showcase, HITS exhibits and highlights extraordinary practices taking place at its member institutions. Also, this event allows our members to connect and collaborate with other leaders from partner organizations like ETS, which has celebrated this event with us for several years now. This year, we are happy to be joined by Middle State Association, and we are also reached out to other corporate organizations and invited then to collaborate with us. We are so grateful that you accepted our invitation. We greatly appreciate the ongoing support of our members, the collaboration of our affiliates, and the consistent trust and guidance of the Board of Trustees, of Directors, the Executive Committee, the Organization Committee, the staff and collaborators. Events such as these are the byproduct of team effort. As we continue to work together, we will continue to solidify the foundations for the transformation of teaching and learning and the success of Hispanic students. Thank you for joining us. I hope this event gives you wonderful opportunities to network with other key leaders and take away important tools, resources, and lessons to continue strengthening your practice and providing new opportunities for Hispanic in higher education. That is our aim. Enjoy and gracias por estar aquí. Bienvenidos.